As I cross Green Corner and I enter the border on the western frontier, I start to remember the first panorama. And as I pass the Oval heading for St. James, yes, I started to reflect on some steel band names. This area was better known as Steel Band Territory, because it really produced the best symphony. So with all due respect to Desperados, Renegades, All-Stars and the rest,
and from the West was the best,
Ellie Manette and Shell Invaders, you've got to confess.
And from the West was the best,
Tony Williams and Panam North Stars, used to put them to the test.
Fan from the West was the best.
I only sing in a Porta era, when the Pan men had style and finesse.
Fan from the West was the best.
This is the saga of the Pan men, who used to wear the crown, when steel band was king in this western town.
It's a celebration.
It was the home of Tripoli, the home of Sun Valley, Crossroad and Crossfire. And the best steel band was from Bombay Street, Kandahar. That was the band who won the first panorama, and they won it back to back the year after. That steel band used to reign supreme over all, and nobody ever beat them in a festival. So with all due respect to Cordettes and Newtones, Ammonites, Exodus and the rest,
hey, Pan from the West was the best.
Ellie Manette and Shell Invaders, we got to confess.
Pan from the West was the best.
Anthony Williams and Panam North Stars, used to put them to the test.
Pan from the West was the best.
I'm only singing about an era when the Pan men had style and finesse.
Pan from the West was the best.
This is the saga of the Pan men, who used to wear the crown, when steel band was king in this western town. Carnage Boys Town had a beautiful song, and Valley Haps from Sweetie Valley. We even had Third World Blue Stars and West Side Symphony. And if my memory serves me right, I want you to know, Bellevue was the home of a band we used to call Cairo. Symphonettes, Silver Stars, Metronomes and the Great Starlet was not just a legacy, it was a God-given gift. So with all due respect to Free French and Hatters, Cavaliers, Funclair and the rest,
Pan from the West was the best.
Sando, with Ellie Manette and Shell Invaders, hey, we got to confess.
Pan from the West was the best.
Anthony Williams and Panam North Stars, used to put them to the test.
Pan from the West was the best.
I am only singing about an era when the Pan men had style and finesse.
Pan from the West was the best.
This is the saga of the Pan men, who used to wear the crown,
hey,
when steel band was king in